But somewhere along the way, I forgot that if you care about someone, you need to pay attention to their lines too.
Black flies on the window sill. We are that we are that we are to know.
I didn't know where else to meet.
Vincent, I'm sorry I took the photo.
You've been betrayed by so many people, and then I go and...
Cross the line? I've read your 4-page manifesto.
Well, at least the first 2 pages anyway.
Okay, look, you were right. I haven't been thinking about anyone but myself. I have been so consumed with trying to figure out who did this that I push people away. I turn them into a case. But I won't bother you anymore. This time for real. You can go back to the warehouse, and I promise that I will never say anything to anyone.
That'd be great.
Yeah.
But as much as I keep saying stay away, I keep showing up too. You know, the truth is, I don't really have anyone to contact. You know, I mean, there's JT, but that's JT. And, you've seen me when I don't want anyone to see me. And you still haven't run.
Looks like you haven't run from me either.
Can we start over?
Yeah.
Like I said, being a detective is all about drawing lines. But being human, I think maybe it's about knowing how and when to cross them together.